Zebra. Zebra. Your turn. There you go. What's that? Hit the foot of the bus? Leave something out there afterwards. It's not going to be the end of the world. But I think what you need to do is actually make the recipe your own. I mean,
yes, I got it!
That's not a pear.
Yes, it is.
Let me see. Show me them. No, you can't do that because it'll mix up the numbers over here. Have another turn. Put them down and have another turn. Giraffe.
Yeah.
Are you being silly now, are you? You're cheating. The referee will send you off now. Here I go.
Perfect for, you know, actually having in your store cupboard. Tomato puree is brilliant as well. So what
what
have we got? I didn't want to go down the route of actually having
two zebras.
Chapters divided as chicken.
Who's winning?
Four. You've got four and I got four.
Typical way of doing it.
Yeah, go.
I wanted to do it based on my lifestyle.
No, you go. I have...
Of course, based on my mother's lifestyle.
Two zebras. Snake.
For us, it was always hungry and indulgent celebrity in the sense that I would never cook a chicken biryani on a Tuesday night.
I didn't want that to
be a lot. You don't on a Tuesday, Binny.
Daddy.
No way.
No.
Two snakes. No biryanis on a Tuesday.
Daddy.